One of my new clients, David, said this to me when he first signed up. He said, I joined real estate because I want to drive a fancy car, I want to wear shiny suits, and I don't want to be stuck in the office at my desk all the time. But now, I drive a family wagon, my suits don't fit anymore, and I'm spending more time in front of the computer. Okay, so that's what David said to me. Can you relate to that story? Can you relate to that? Look, I think most of you joined real estate because you knew real estate was one of the best, is one of the best profession in the world. Okay, it doesn't matter whether you've got a master's degree in economics or whether you have a certificate of registration. The playing field is pretty even. As long as you're willing to work hard and you're consistent, you'll be able to be successful and make the income that you want to make. In David's case, you know, he started off really well. However, as time went by, he let himself go and he put on weight and he didn't have the same energy level he did as he first started in his real estate business. And that's directly affected his performance. You know, he went from one of the top agents in his market to probably somewhere above average. And he knew it wasn't because of his experience or because of his knowledge or because of his contacts. It was simply because he just didn't have the energy that's needed to sustain the level of performance. When David came to me, he knew he needed to rectify those problems. He knew he needed to get fit again. He needed to lose weight so that he can have the energy that's necessary to sustain a high level of performance. He knew not only would that improve his business and his career, it would also improve his relationship with his family, with his kids, his friends, and all aspects of his life. If you can relate to David's story and you want some advice on how to improve things in your health and fitness, feel free to reach out to me. I'm here to help.